Realest thoughts of all time, the undefeated mystic. Dropping bombs on motherfuckers as he's spitting this shit. I can make them fly like a guilty man being sentenced on shit that he wrote. Cause he murders with all the pissing. Kicking his ass to the ground cause he had made me kiss it. Make him lose his memory so he acts with these lyrics. Legend him down for with his mouth, there's a couple of pistols. Rapid fire flow and words that just can't be dealt with. His mind is as scary as this, but he's his redemption. The strongest Bruce Lee's when his life's beating breakfast. Clearly is the shit you really don't wanna mess with. What he can do to you is equal to multiple death wishes. Details left hand just deals a lot of damage. When he picks up the bill but his right one, he comes to dead end. I don't mean to offend and I dare you to try to wreck me. It's possible you will see your memories is suitable destiny. My sick mind's a good example of how to handle some bullshit ass descriptions and sad things you feel them. If you fuck with my shit, I fuck with yours. Cause you only fuck with outfits so that you can easily run off. My sick mind's a good example of how to handle some bullshit ass descriptions and sad things you feel them. If you fuck with my shit, I fuck with yours. Cause you only fuck with outfits so that you can easily run off. Frozen in time, the system is broken. Lyrics explicit, the destroyed doors have been opened. Where the whole world is just weighing on his shoulders. He's resembling the so-called failure spell has been spoken. Top of the food chain is where his resting place is. I strangulate my enemies with a bunch of shoelaces. They are left crying and begging for mercy for days in. Since they committed to it, just way too fucking dangerous. They tried to kill hip-hop and stab it at his chest plate. And committed to exterminate the whole fucking rap race. Till they bumped into me, the savior off their faces. The one they fear the most, last lord of the great race. For that I ripped their throats out and left them bleeding pissed. With those fucking braids and then just shred them in bits. Let this be a valuable lesson to all you kids. If you wanna step in a rap game, don't make it a bitch. My sick mind's a good example of how to handle some bullshit ass descriptions. This half-bitch random. If you fuck with my shit, I'm fucking sure. I got you only fuck with outfits so that you can easily run off. My sick mind's a good example of how to handle some bullshit ass descriptions. This half-bitch random.